Clash, this is none other than Jizzy, the Pride of the Pleasure Dogs Club.
Enemy still, I might add, them and the Australians and some species of dog. They beat us into space.
The only thing the Russians are shooting into space are hot dogs and monkeys. Kind of a Noah's Ark bastard.
On the conspiracy line, caller, you're in Area 53.
Do not use fluoride. It's evil. It made me kill my doctor.
Why would we worry about a chemical that the government puts into the water? Animals can now be trained to fly.
Thank you.
out of me, shitting me.
Hey, Derek Thackeray, don't shit on no one. But, you have to piss on my seat and, at my seat, too. Not really on it, so stay out of the way.
Five games? That ain't rigged, is it?
Of course not. Hey, how could anything professional be fake? Hey, there's too much money at stake for one thing. I mean, these guys got too much to lose. I mean, why is a guy gonna take a dive for a few extra million when he could earn that over a number of years getting his brain turned to pulp? Be serious for a minute. The clock is counting down again. It's time for Derek to hit the locker room and celebrate in the shower. We'll see you next time. Bring a cooler full of beers and get ready to riot. This has been the Tight End Zone.
News.
Success. It doesn't happen overnight. Or does it? If you want to make it...
some intense acting lessons, now I perform each day for thousands of people at the Glory Hole theme park.
I came to Dreammakers because I want to dance on Broadway. They taught me how to use my natural talents to succeed. Now I get to dance every night for money. I succeed.
I'm attractive, but I can hardly read, let alone act.
You're gonna have to sleep your way to the top. Starting now. For only $45,000, Dreammakers will have you on your way to success. Call today.
If you love to hear liberals whine and conservatives lecture, then stay tuned for I Say You Say.
Take on the highly charged debate about test tube babies and actually talk to one.
I have flashbacks and go into hysterics in science class. You know what it's like growing up in a beaker?
That's all today on I Say, You Say. We share last names, but that's about it. I'm...